Namaste. Today, Global Hindu Heritage Foundation is organizing a rally to make sure that we are aware of all the issues related to TTD as well as for the Sanatan Dharma. Yes, you know that we started GHHF in 2006. Since that time, we have taken a number of decisions and we have written at least close to 100 letters to different officials. And at the same time, we have to do what we have to do. That's the reason we are doing it. So what is it we are requesting TTD today? Because the focus is TTD. First, non-Hindus should not be employed, period. At the same time, who are already employed, we want to make sure they are identified and removed immediately. That is one thing. At the same time, we are also requesting TTD and the AP government to declare Tirumala, Tirupati, Tiruchanur area to be as Punya Kshetra. So that means there should not be any liquor shops, meat shops or anything in this area. Even if we have to compensate the people who already have businesses, TTD and AP government should take care of it and make sure it becomes a Punya Kshetra just like Vatican and Mecca. So we have to do it. As Hindus, we have some responsibility to protect our Sanatana Dharma. Every politician, every Petadipati, every Swamiji, everybody, if they don't speak up right now, and all these people will be wiped out very soon, the way Hindus were wiped out in Pakistan and Bangladesh. It is going to happen very soon. Either you wake up or be prepared to be destroyed by other forces. At the same time, we also make sure TTD submits audit reports every year and use that property only for the welfare of bhaktas of TTD and Sanatana Dharma. That money should not be transferred to anything else. Make sure that we get that information. Also, TTD should make sure the environment, environmentally, it should be safe. Already it was decided that the waste plastic should not be, but at the same time we want to make sure all the 5-7 hills are protected and make sure there is not be any commercial buildings constructed, the hotels constructed around our hills. And now once we declare as Punya Kshetra, none of these things should not be there and they should be demolished. So there are many issues that we can talk about it. We published a book containing 50 letters that we have written and that will also be distributed to everybody. Thank you so much. Jai Hind.
Jai
Sri Ram.